We have 4 viewers. Hey, Kieran. Hey, I'm considering changing the subscriber icon, Kieran. Do you like it the way it is, though, maybe? Oh. 2 subscribers. Oh, good morning, man. Thanks, Plas95. Thoughts on Vive Hunter? Seems fine, man. It's a good class for a Vive, actually. I wish I had a Hunter. Maybe I need a little Hunter. I'll just play with the Hunter, it's fine. Aquanico did manage to take Vive Hunter out yesterday, which was a close game. Yeah, I had a nice sleep. Woke up to a scary dream, actually. I was asleep in my dream. And then in my dream I woke up, and there was a silhouette of someone in my doorway. Like, there was light outside, and I just saw their shadow, you know, their silhouette in my doorway, walking in. And I woke up and looked if there was really someone in the doorway, and it wasn't, obviously, but couldn't fall back to sleep after that, but I slept a good 9 hours or so, so it's alright. I actually didn't fall asleep right when I stopped streaming at like 8 and stuff, so. No, I haven't seen Ashton Kutcher lately. I saw him once. 5 Guys. I haven't left the house, though, so it's hard to see him. True, Penman123. I'm the god of power leveling. I like your name, RIP Zotto. Power level someone from 7. I'm not sure about from 70, but I know from 80. There's this good little ledge to stand on in Deep Home. Kill Trogs. Yeah. Another 24 hour session. Now, today I'm going to go. You guys, make sure to stop me at like 4 p.m. 4 p.m. is good. Right now it's 8 a.m. So let's go for 8 hours. And then, yeah. You don't understand why my streaming is so addicting? I don't either. Go play the CD? Okay, maybe I will. Are they asking? Oh, the 1 HP video? Yeah, that was a good one, huh? How many subscribers do I have? I don't have that many. I have 229. Now, it went up a tiny bit. Here's one of them. Did I stop playing Dragon Nest? No, I just... been playing WoW a little bit, a lot. I mean, I rushed to level up just because, you know, it was the extra XP. But now that extra XP is over, I can play whenever I want. But I'll go back and play at some point. Bull Cosby. Hey, man. Nice subscriber. You playing Kata AT today? Probably not. I might play the regular AT. I'm just lazy to set up. Get teammates, too. If I wanted to play Kata AT, who would I want to play with? I'm probably... Snuts. I guess, and Collective, or Snuts and Cdu, or same people I played with before. I guess Azale too. Yeah, Azale or Snuts. Show my played on Warrior. It's a lot at this level. I've played Warrior the most at 90 of all my classes, and it shows. I think. Even when I lose, I mean. On DK, I don't even use like Dark Sim yet. Okay, so 1 sec, let me log in. Alright. Let's see, slash played. 42 days at 90. That's a lot. So, almost 43. About to be 43. My DK, I only have 4 days at 90. 4 days. So I've played Warrior 10 times more than DK. Once I've played my DK 10 times more than I played it currently, I think I'll actually be good. We'll see. I was probably good on Warrior 20 days in. I don't know. I don't remember. How do you check your total time played? You type slash played. I really liked playing WLD yesterday. Oh, we went 8-1. That's good. Maybe I'll play more of that sometime. I think WLD is the best version. Well, Starship Spunks. Let me turn on Teamwork again. Where's my download folder? Hold on. I have to find something. Downloads. Show folder. Okay. Let's put Teamwork on my desktop. Just keep looking for it. Tweet. No, let's put a shortcut. Good shortcut. Here we go. Whoa. It crashed. Is there a new version? Hold on. Okay, no. I think I just... That was weird. I haven't had a crash before. How do I have only 600 views? Well, you are one of the first lucky 600 in the stream, man. And you are. It's only been a couple minutes. Okay, here we go. Teamwork. That's how streaming works, though, if you guys are wondering. If you stream, and you have a consistent viewer base, whatever that viewer base may be, it takes about an hour, I'd say, to get to your normal numbers. By the way, did you guys get an email that I started streaming? Is that how you... How did you guys get here? Did you get an email that started streaming, or did you guys see it on Twitter? Twitch chat. Stream is always open. I have 80s music on. You guys want something else? I'm not listening right now. I don't have my headphones on yet. I'll see what's going on. Oh, he's AFK. Whoa. That's the real Bolton. Leveling up. That's cool. Oh, dude, when this guy hits 90, I'll play WLD with him. A lot. Hmm. to this episode, and not yet. He kicks me out of his stream. Every time I'm in there, he tells me to leave, man. How am I gonna sub to that guy? Woostick. I don't think I'm gonna try to cap Woostick this week, because I don't know how it works, but maybe I have to cap it. If I start the cap, maybe I have to cap it that week. You know, I have a big ass cap. Anyways, I think next week, maybe I'll get some Hunter to 1v2 for me. I mean, Woostick's in full greens. Is the name Woostick taken? Hold on. Maximum number of characters allowed in that account. What the fuck? Let's delete something. What? What's my ping? Oh, I don't need this guy. There we go. And let's make a Woostick again. Okay, it's taken, but will the real Woosticks please stand up? So I can, maybe I can get the name from that person. It's probably a level 1. Well, you know what? We'll see. I'll keep asking on the stream. Maybe eventually. Okay. Oh, it's cumulative. Okay. Well, I need someone to 1v2 for my druid for me to cap. But I think a good person for that would be like a hunter or something. Oh man. Maybe Soda Popping wants to 1v2 for me. You have to transfer to my server though. Level 8 Woosticks, okay. Interesting. I'm gonna send him a message. You know what, but maybe Woosticks won't be on this server. Maybe I'll put him on a different server. Because I already have so many characters on this server. Message, Hey, was wondering if I could buy that name off you. Alright. Go to Darkspear? Yeah, I could. Go to Darkspear. Something like that. Let's check out Woosticks for a second. Okay, Woosticks isn't named Woosticks yet because it's taken. Now, fresh 90. Got full greens. Pretty fun having full greens. 241k HP. Nice fat conquest cap. I can get half the gear in one day. It'll be really fun when I get it. Yeah. You can't really play till you have full gear, but I can start getting bigger cap every week, I guess, if I finish it up. Let's think. Great Woosticks. I don't even know if I want to be a feral or a balanced druid. What do you guys think? Maybe I want to be a boomkin. I think it'd be fun to play boomkin warlock. I'll do a vote at some point, huh? Maybe I'll do a vote right now. I'm curious. We'll do another vote later, because not that many people here yet. I just turned the stream on. Boomkin or Feral? Let's see. So I already have a lot of melee classes. That is true. Now let's see. Oh, Boomkin's tearing it up on the charts. Okay, I might be a boomer. But you know what's cool when I get full gear? When you get 25,000, as soon as they unlock those vendors, you can get both sets of gear. So eventually I'll be both. And Resto. All three, actually. But just what to go first. I guess it looks like you guys like Boomkin. I'll go Boomkin. Something cool. I do have the Feral Binds already set up, but that's not a big deal. Looks like Boomkin is favorite. What else can I do here? He stakes is mighty and strong. That was risky, Woostakes. How are you gonna risk your life like that? Alright. Let's repair my green helmet. So I'm not gonna deal with Woostakes today, I don't think. I feel like getting good on Aquanico, sort of. I know it was a joke character to start off, but yesterday, getting 2300 made me think I should actually play it. It's fun having a joke character though. Woostakes is gonna be a serious character, you know? Woostakes. Aquanico will remain the joke character, but let's change my gender. Oh no, let's change my race. Human bitch. Oh, human bitches look kinda cool as DKs. Let's see. Let's put the helmet on. This is pretty cool looking. Why is this chest randomly transmogged? Nothing else. Come on, Aquamiqua. What are you doing? Nothing else transmog? Okay, Wait, Duck Sauce is here? Oh, 10-2 is my time. Oh, Duck Sauce. I'm sorry, man. Hey guys, check out Duck Sauce's stream. I don't mean to fuck his times. You know, see? I just woke up early, man. I don't know what to do. You know, I do like the morning, though. Shit. I know you like the morning, too. I was having my morning tea leaves with Duck Sauce. You know? So there you are, right there. What was I doing? Oh, fixing my transmog. Glad you're back. Thanks, man. Man. Duck Sauce, you and Soda Poppin, you guys have so many subscribers. You do a lot for your subscribers. I'm subscribed to you, too. I'm jelly, though. At the same time. Gotta admit, I'm jelly. This sword looks just like the Frostmourne, right? This is my real transmog sword. Okay. Let's see what I can play. I can maybe play the Zaylan Seeker. I was thinking of... Oh, Channels is on. I was thinking of play WLD again. And Seeker's not a druid. But I'm my warrior. So yummy WLD. Oh, is my belt transmog? What the fuck? Oh, it just doesn't look right. It sucks. Cedar doesn't play Shaman anymore. It's really bad dispatch. Sometimes Blizzard just fucks up, guys. Shaman is so bad dispatch that even Cedar doesn't play. And he's crazy good Shaman. Just, their healing output was just enough before, and now that healing got nerfed, you know, before monks overhealed people, if you guys remember, monks would just heal you to full in 1 second, but you got CC'd the whole game, so you would lose. Well, this is just Woostake, without the S. Now monks, you know, they heal for a fuckload, but they don't just overheal you. If you're getting hit by a DK and a hunter and a monk's healing you, you know, you stay alive, but you're not getting overhealed anymore, and if a shaman's healing you, you're just dying, which is, weird. 3649942. I don't want to change my weapon, I don't think, but let's see. I'll try. 3-6-4-9-2. Come on, man. That's a little bit pushy one-hander. I'm gonna run around with this thing. Did I type it wrong? 36942? Oh, wrong one. Okay, that's Frostborn, huh? Okay. You see, we're getting after the 24/7 hour stream, yeah? I want Woo Steaks. Oh, someone has level 8 Woo Steaks? Okay, log on. Prove it. I want Woo Steaks. With an S. See, this guy's just Woo Steak. But. God damn. I don't know if I want my druid on the same server. I can't decide. It'd be nice to have characters on different servers. Maybe I'll go to Darkspear. We'll figure it out. Did I message Chenimals? Oh. Okay, we'll figure out what we're doing. I'm actually enjoying just sitting here. I'm all calm today. Yesterday I just was rushing to get something done because otherwise I'd fall asleep. Ooh, maybe I should use a different gear set. Isn't there, don't I have one saved somewhere around here? That's tier 3 warrior. The DK hard mode set. Does anyone have that? T-Morph? Can someone link me all the items? Oh, is this it right here? Dude, maybe this is it. Hold on, I think I already had it. That's it, right? Wait, no, that's not it. That's some other set. It's like Ice Crown shit. This looks kind of cool, though. Okay, let's see. I have some T-Morph saved in there. Okay. The hard mode set. What's cooler, this or the hard mode set? I don't like how the helmet's square looking. If this helmet wasn't square looking, I'd like it. Oh, right here? Okay. I'll type these in. Or let me get a macro going. Oh, that tier 3 macro is the right one? Really? Why did it say tier 3 on it? What the fuck? I thought it was tier 3 warrior. Tier 3. What? That's weird. Cool. Okay, not tier 3, dumbass. DK hard mode. Okay. The weapon doesn't match this one. Good job, Privs. Why use the relic trinket? Well, that's my best PvE trinket. Right now, it's kind of silly, but... Ooh, I wasn't even wearing a PvP trinket before. It's kind of silly, but it's actually, I'm not even kidding, better to not wear a PvP trinket. If you're playing a Death Knight, you just want to do more damage. Death Knights are all about pressure. I mean, obviously you guys see that because I can win games against really good players once in a while without using any of my skill abilities. The only skill ability Death Knights really have, well, is Dark Sim. You know? Mind Freeze too. Getting good Mind Freezes, but I use that. But, okay, I don't even use Dark Sim. I need to, like, put it everywhere on my bars so I use it or something. Let's try putting it right here. I don't like the button Q. You know what? Let's think of a new bind. What's S? S is my pet stun, huh? Let me think. Q's okay. But Shift Q is a little awkward to press really fast, which is usually what I'm focused Dark Simming. I prefer Shift D or something like that. Shift E, maybe. We'll think about it. Wait, oh, what's R? Oh, R is zone. Zone doesn't need to be on such a good button, to be honest. Maybe. Yeah, I know, Jufan. I mean, it's gonna take me a while to actually get good. I wasn't even taking this... Until yesterday, I wasn't even trying to take this character seriously at all. So, I don't even know if it was good practice I was getting. I only have 4 days played. My warrior has 42 days played. We just looked. So, I need professions to do more damage. I'm lazy. Someone's linking me a bunch of trinkets. I don't have any of these. AMZ on Q. Oh! I like where you're going. I think I like where you're going, man. Do I like where you're going? We'll think about it. Okay. Shift whatever the dark sim key is, shift, and that key needs to be the focus dark sim. Shift R is sort of taken. F. When I don't wear a PvP trinket, my mouse button could be my dark sim. But that's, I don't want it to be a button that's only sometimes. Fix the song name. Oh man, I'm sorry. Jesus, Rec, get it together. Sorry, man. Come on, man. Ah, it doesn't even fit. This song name is really long. It's As the Rush Comes. Hold on, guys. Hold on. You guys were saying they wanted to play, I'm thinking of the bind still. The dark sim. You know, E is a really good button. Sorry for zoning there, but I like R. Shift E isn't taken. So I just did E for X. E is executing my warrior, and I just put him on the same button. It's kind of different. I got a funny message. Proish said, bind it to F10 because you and I both know you won't use that shit anyways. How do I feel about Sam X? It's fine, I don't know. Yeah, Button is really cool. He's leveling up on here. What do you use movement instead of AWD? I use Z and X. And I just move forward by holding my mouse buttons down. I don't suggest it. I'm just used to it. Donations already? Jeez. Stuff about my keyboard. Obviously, I like